They're about to hit release point. And we've got a green light, and Houston Flyers missed it about 25 metres. And apart from that, it was a fairly good line out. Showing speed out in the centre was Last Party, and Michael Formosa is going to take Last Party to the lead. Chic Boutique is going to drop in behind this leader and get the spot there. Cause for Applause is trapped facing the breeze at the moment as they settle into a pretty routine order early on. So Cause for Applause facing the breeze in third spot, and then Milana Beach, who ends up three back along the inside Auckley position from Artworker. And then as they make their way into the home straight, the favourite Ahoka Jimmy is now making ground out deeper on the track. Further back then came Casual River. It's back on the outside in the running line, followed by My Cullen, who's on the pegs. The Houston Flyer was next, second last. What were you thinking as last? 28-9 first quarter. They pass the judge, and it's Last Party on top. Leads out over the long odds on favourite Ahoka Jimmy in second spot facing the breeze. And then came Chic Boutique, who's on the leader's back, and three back the inside was Milana Beach. Cause for Applause is 1-1 on the back of the favourite. Further back, I See Spots on the inside. And then as they make their way down the back was Artworker, followed by Casual River. My Cullinan back third last on the inside with Houston Flyer. And it's back at the rear with the What Were You Thinking. Second quarter, 31-0. Last Party leads them off the back at the 5:50. That's Last Party over Ahoka Jimmy. And Chic Boutique on the leader's back, still third, looking to get out from behind the leader in that position. Further back then was Milana Beach, followed by Cause for Applause as they sprint up. And then I See Spots up towards the home bend. They ran off the back in 29.2, and it's Last Party still over Ahoka Jimmy the outside. And then Chic Boutique, Last Party in front over Ahoka Jimmy. Last Party by a metre, Ahoka Jimmy. And then came Chic Boutique. It's Last Party in front over Ahoka Jimmy. Last Party in front is going to hold on, and Last Party all the way has nutted out the favourite Ahoka Jimmy in third spot, either Chic Boutique or Milana Beach. And then came Cause for Applause, I See Spots, Artworker, Mike Cullinan, Houston Flyer, What Were You Thinking, and last in was Casual River. They've run around 156.7. Number six, Last Party. 6.10 in the photo here. 6.10 in the photo on race number six, and Last Party for Michael Formosa and Aaron Goadsby, who've been working up a good combination of late. Took out a country sprint series race at Menangle not that long ago. And Michael Formosa has driven this a treat.